In Spanish, he told her and shot her 5 times, point blank. Then knelt down before her now swelling body and cried out, my love, take me to where you go.
Having sent her there himself, and holding her dead limp, and now hardening hand to his still thriving heart, he placed the gun into his mouth, and firing once,
he killed himself. So red. So red.
It appears purple in the photograph on the cover of the local gossip magazine. For all the world to see. Where no one on earth can ever tell again. Where the waves of her long brown hair would end. And the pool of her blood begin. Against the marble shine of the Villa de Mar Hotel lobby.
Where here her dreams of becoming Miss Veracruz met the destiny of her fate. And now cruise down the floatless, lonely avenue of Please, My Love, Forget Me Not.
The once outspoken witnesses stand mute in humbling shock. Saintly in their hushed mourning as they arrive, the women who come without permission to fix the faces of the newly died before the others even know of it, that this has happened within the story of their family, that now it is an unforgettable part of their lives.
Those women! Having already noticed the cultural crime committed here. A part of their lives where a man knocks a woman on her head and she belongs to him only and forevermore. Her tongue cut off in a ceremony no one sees, not even her mother. Nor a moan is heard. But the scars show up in the mornings, early, with sickness. And it's rumored among old wives' tales.
Espano! Alarma!
They were in love.
So, friends say solemnly.
He loved her too much. Besides, it was their destiny.
They all agree, without authority. Who in hell knows why? Or even understands? No matter how colorful they be, even birds are beasts when we see them arguing.
No one could have prevented this. The only man on earth has not yet been born who would stop a madness of this sort in the village of his father's father's father.
Instead, contemporary local men print the photograph, hot off the scene of the crime. A woman's place is with her husband. They all conclude with a shrug.
Why not? He loved her.
He loved her, all right. He proved that by killing her.
Other men have done worse.
Why not? He loved her.
He loved her, all right.
He proved that by killing her.
Other men have done worse.
Why not? He loved her.
He loved her, all right. He proved that by killing her.
Other men have done worse.
Perhaps he should have just shot himself. If he was so bold as to take her life, why not just leave hers alone and take his own instead? There would have been an act of true love and courage. Let him break his own damned heart.
Mascara that blood makes on the face of
all